experiments? What does that mean?
Nothing really. I think they just like ask your name and what topics you want. It's supposed to make you feel comfortable or like they care or whatever.
Oh, well, cool. I haven't eaten lunch yet, so do you want to eat here with me?
No, not really, but have fun. Hey, welcome to Made in an Oven. We're here for you. I'm Kara. What can I get you today?
Could I get a build-your-own-pizza? Pizza?
Sure, you can. Can I get your name?
Yeah, it's Jeremy.
Nice. Jeremy. Which one of our six sauces can I get for you today? We've got white truffle, free-range pumpkin, classic red, blood orange puree.
I'll just have classic red, please.
Right on, Jeremy. Right on. I'm gonna pass you off to Damien for your cheese.
Howdy, Jeremy. Welcome to Made in an Oven.
Oh, Damien!
Alright, do you mind telling me if you're in the mood for Parmesan cheese, mozzarella cheese, wood chips, goat cheese bone, hand-squeezed breast milk, fish and gorgonzola cheese?
Mozzarella, I guess?
Alright, partner. Get it out for Estella for toppings.
Hi there, Jeremy! Take your poison! And by that, of course, I mean your meat toppings, Jeremy.
Sometimes your personal pizza is a hot dog, Jeremy.